Hi, my name is Christine Gnutek, and this is Stella, my wonder dog. I've been with her for about 3.5 years. She's been with me longer than she hasn't, which was a big milestone. I'd been volunteering at PAWS for about, 4 years at the time. I had a bucket list item to foster a dog. And so a good Samaritan brought in Stella, and she was severely emaciated, and we were there and they brought her back, and my colleague started crying. And I didn't cry, and I was like, her spirit's not broken. Brian said, I have 3 other dogs in mind for you. And I said, what about that dog that came in back at Thanksgiving, so a month earlier? And he's like, she was one of them. He's like, well, let me go get her. She's a really sweet dog and she's really having a hard time at the shelter. I said, okay, we can do this. Like, I'm ready. I'm ready if she has accidents, this and that. We got home and I had a bed ready for her. She just curled up and she just slept. You know, it was a very slow get to know each other. I think the point is patience and baby steps. I never once felt when I was fostering her and even into the adoption that PAWS wasn't there for me. You have a whole network through PAWS of support, the behavior help, training help, working with the foster program, follow-up contact. You know, honestly, asking to talk with someone who had adopted a level 3 dog. I wish more people would take a chance on level 3 dogs because there's diamonds in the rough. What amazed me about Stella is what a good dog she was when she wasn't scared. Once those other issues calmed down, settled down, you almost could see her spirit. I think she likes her human. She listens to me. She trusts me. She knows it's safe. Sometimes she still gets really scared, and I know it took time and patience. I think there's a dream of what you want the dog to be and what they really like. The training programs at PAWS, the one-on-one training, the behavior training really set us up for success. My goal is to give her a full, happy life. And really, you figure it out. The way a dog, and a rescue dog in particular, bonds with their person is such a loving thing. I wasn't looking for Stella. Stella really found me.